Alright, and the Sanctum fight is next. Full roster. Let's see if I can keep him alive. And level him up a bit. I am servant to Lunarium, goddess of ice. You will become a true oracle, must face a trial, defeat me, and prove your quality before the goddess. So all I gotta do is kill that big bird. And the good news is, I'm not shy. Edge of the map, and then the edges here are indeed in the middle section here are indeed pits. Alright. I'm just gonna stay back here and mind my own business. Try not to die.
Bye.
to make sure the healers don't outpace the combatants. Cockatrees. Leichenstell. I could have done that to begin with. Never mind. Let's do this a little differently. Much better. To do is beat the boss. The books are less of a concern here. Can I do this in two? In like a couple attacks? Soul. Got some background noise there. Almost got him down to where we can beat him. Swiftness, so we'll get your next action soon. Two. Doesn't matter what you had in mind. You're done. Metsubadashi. Grown weapons, codex of jewelry, and the Grimoire Grand Fort. Eric levels up. Right now, I just want to get back to the castle and do some quick shopping before we wrap up the session. Sell sundries, symbols. Ice Blade. Okay. All right, where are we at? So we got Hamza Fortress, Hamza Fortress, Wardiga Fortress, I don't think we did Boed Fortress, so yes, we have, remaining, we have Boed Fortress, Guild Fortress, and Getcha Fortress. Go to Fortinet Keep, and then pick it from there next time.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.